You are watching Pemu TV, Buri Hamwe.
Good morning, colleagues. Good morning, colleagues. Good morning. Today we are joined by another related issues in the media. And now I would like to invite him. Thank you.
So thank you very much. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, members of the media. I hope you are very energetic, ready to be counted, starting tomorrow. So, mwebale abamahulire nyenda kubasima erizoba tujaha okwongera kushobora eshonga iyo kubara abantu eyisture tugambaho kandi ezi kuzafutandikanye nchakare. Student Shoborora Okuturu Kora, if you Kubarabantu, never Kubakwataho, Nituronda or Nakurume, Echiro Chimne, I went to Akosesa Okubarabantu, when government the Kasharamungu, Echiro Cheri Zova, Brukshe Shakubani and Chakale, Nibu Naku to Raze Kosesa, Okujenderaho, Okubara Abantu Bona. Abararale omu Uganda kandi nicho government erangirire munyenja kale 210 ogwa 5 nechiro chikuru abantu ntubashaba ngumugumumuka rero abari kuza kubandi babara babashangumuka mubahereze ibi bari kubane byenda na munonga bine bibuzo ibi barabere bakubuza. So nitushaba ngo mubigaruke mu kurungi mukwatanise nabo abo kuba okubara abantu n'ikintu kikuru ikigenderegwa cyo kubara abantu no kugira ngo tumanye mu Uganda abantu barimo ni bangahe bineki nibetengaki rero government ebase okubateka teshera kurungi na munonga umuryo buhereza abo kwane mwari mubuza bitwenda amagwariro bitwende mebazi nitwenda abashaho nitwenda amashomero marungi nitwenda kubutonungi nitwenda kubingo bworo ebyo byona government neba neyenda ngo emanye ebiri kubakwataho nk'abantu ba Uganda rero ebone okubateka tekera kurungi. So nabwo burungi bwitu nk'abantu ba Uganda okureba ngo twayetaba omusasayize eki ekyo kubara abantu rero government ebone kubateka tekera mwene murango ngo turukutera abantu mwena tulebe ngo twakwatanisa n'aba ba government abari kujya kubabara buri cyaro tuteremo umuntu orije kuba neja n'abahikaho omakaganyu okubabara umuntu umwe ninga babiri kurugira abahango bwe cyaro kandi naje kubayebembeyigwe owa LC chairman wa LC wano ningo wakachiko ningo umuntu wakachiko karonzire kuba ni we yayebembera ogorabe nabara okuyija omakaganyu mwene beyija mubakire mutabatina nibija kuba bajire za taga ninga shi akantu maraka akari kwereka ngo abo ni bo batumigwe abari kuyija okubabara okubara ni kuyija kwa dufutandika nyinchakale shayi 12 za kasheshe kandi no kubara umushana umushana imwe abahirizibwe obuvunanize bwo kubara mutaza kutega ni sabantu kubeguza shamu kaga ze kiro shamu ya ze kiro batu babiyamire no kubara umushana okwiyaho omuntu yakugira ati nyowe niza kuba tarimo mwero garuke sha ibiri ninge mwene cweka mukakoreje wa appointment do basaho garuka buryo mukiro omubale konka mushemerere kubara buryo bwire bwo mushana kandi mutakaza kutega ni sabantu kubeguza omukiro shamu kaga shamu shamu nana ebyo tukabikiriza. So mwene mwe yabawereza urukusa okukora by'amawulire bantu mu Uganda. Mu Uganda. Ate ebiseera byonna government ebadde ekoragana bulungi n'abamawulire. Temwesi bakusente. Just kubanga tukitegeeza nti munaku 10 mu airinga message ya president ntawo business ja kugana. Mujja kuba mukora mukora business. Mwema wole mwetaga government betaga nama mwetaga government. So the chande wa de kirungi nti mugende mu rutaro ne government kubwa message ya president ekunga abantu ti baje beberere mu kulya census sasagara kuchikola ekintu chikuru na ye kimanyi ti media houses nyingi zikoparatinga ziwagira ya government na yenga minister wali ya maule njakuba ndi interested okumanyi media houses ziganye okuweleza yo message ya president na ye sesa seja Burundi gumu myaka 10 okuweleza yakasera no airing a message for 10 days tshigeza ti bere chinene nyoti chijako bakosa oba chijako kuba chisumbu wa business so awo tshwagara kugenda mu conflict but aye tusaba tukwatagane tulaventi exercise etambule bulungi ate tubasaba mubende mutambula mukavalinge ebigenda maso tulaventi exercise etambule bulungi kubanga fena twagara sensa senungi twagara government ebereete tupulaningira abo kushashura abakozi bona tubedira rawensi kandi neza kwija hino mukozi obaranyage eseti za government tukazibika mu office ninga sho mu gutia izibazi yo mu bank kandi buza kuzihayo nizirabo mu mateka minji abintu bushoborozi kwanza bansayininjira mwene akaba kacerereye mutandike gukora nizija kwija kandi zona zishashugwe okubaza bagambire so nabwe ejo mutija kutina katwatandika gukora okubara kandi allowance etakizi iwabo atuko na butunga allowance otaka kozi utaka kozi so oku allowance ejo bakugambire nija kwija okitunge nebaza kwija hagati y'umurimo rukora ninga muguza kuheza kwonka eshukuru allowance neza kwija mure umwagitunga so mukoro murimo kurunji ateine ikimutinire mwebale munonga na kwiyaho hari habata bamwe nkabana bari kurara nkuto nkaba tine makao matawe ninga za Kampala kushangane barara umabaraza arunkabo abarabiri batambura mu basi ekiro kibashanga bari mu basi ni batambura abo twina bari abari kubakubane bababara umukiro nkabasi ziri kutambura ekiro ziri kugenda zikarara ni zitambura tujya kwa twina abantu mu mihanda abareje kureba ngo babara abantu abo koka bandi itabi namaka abaraze kubane bararo mu kagetu nibiye kushanga mu kagetu abene mwe batubalira umubwire wo mushana
fellow countrymen and women especially the bazukuru as we walk towards realizing Uganda's vision 2040 it is important that we plan based on accurate information about our people and our resources. I therefore would like to announce the 6th National Population and Housing Census that will start on the 10th of May 2024. The information from the National Population and Housing Census will support government, the private sector, cultural and religious institutions, civil society, and development partners in service delivery. It will also provide the basis for planning the provision of social services such as education, health, and transport, among many others, at the national and local levels. When data collectors or enumerators come to your home during the census, please avail yourselves and provide them with honest answers to their questions. This is in order to enable them to process the most accurate information about you, your household, institutions and community. I therefore call upon all political, cultural and religious leaders, private sector players, civil society, the media and the institutions of the government to support this key national program. The successful execution of this census will influence the well-being of all Ugandans and progress the country towards the desired socio-economic transformation. I wish you all a successful census for God and my country.